hope you will stay here to protect Ukraine, to fight for Ukraine, to kill Russian by your rifle. Is it clear?
Yes, yes sir. Yes, sir.
It's not just for Ukraine, it's also for Taiwan, because I come here for the independence and the freedom.
We are fighting for the democracy of this world against a dictator.
I was actually at work with my dad. I turned around to him and went, "Dad, I'm going." The possibility of dying out here is probably on everyone's mind here, but I personally, I came out to help, and if I die whilst doing so, then that's it.